is what you're telling me. George Laroque gets up with Wisniewski. That was a combination Bob Harwood was talking about. Look out!
Big mistake by the big guy, Ilya Brizgalov. He gets checked in the behind the net by Rem Murray, and then Peterson comes around and does the stuff before Corey, before Getzlaff and Corey Perry can try to take it away from him. What a major mistake, and what a huge goal when the Ducks were out shooting the Oilers 11-5 at this point, seemed to have the momentum. But the youngster Peterson, with his quickness, jumped on the puck, and it's one